What is WinUI? WinUI is the native UX platform for building modern Windows apps and is built by, maintained, and used by the Windows team itself. Using WinUI, you can build modern, performant, seamless UI that aligns with the future of Windows app development and the Fluent Design system. WinUI provides the controls, interactions, animations, and a bunch of components that really make a Windows app feel like a Windows app. So there are two generations of WinUI, WinUI 2 and WinUI 3. WinUI 2 introduced this modern UX stack for UWP apps, and it consists of three major components. That is the low-level visual layer that's built into the Windows operating system, the XAML framework layer, which is also built into the OS, and a controls library, which sits on top of the OS and ships standalone as a NuGet package. WinUI 3 is the next generation of this modern UX stack, and it works across all kinds of Windows apps. WinUI 3 is completely decoupled from the operating system. So this means that all those layers I was talking about before are now decoupled from the OS, and they all ship together as one package. So if you want to start trying out WinUI 3, you should definitely take a look at our documentation. There's a lot of great articles on how to set up your dev environment and get started using WinUI. Thank you.